We're following breaking news out of Bear Valley Springs as Kern County fire officials say a man was killed in a logging accident. Kern County Fire Captain Tyler Townsend says a tree fell on a logger around 10 this morning. It happened at Deer Trail Drive and Surrey Way.